Stand with your feet about hip width apart and the dumbbell in your hand. Bend your knees slightly without rounding the lower back. Lean forward until your torso is inclined to about 45 degrees. And then quickly roll the weight back up. That completes one rep. Make sure to keep your non-working arm pulled in tight. Really flex that back.